just came off of Elysium. Steve, what did you think of the movie?
I liked it. I mean, I did like it. It looked a lot like District 9.
Obviously,
but,
yeah.
Yeah. But in fact, some of the same actors, or at least one actor. But yeah, I mean, I liked it.
Cool. There was a definite... There were little tiny homages to District 9. Like, Yeah, leading over to Jason, I noticed the South African flag on the military vehicle, and the military guys were South African. Yeah, which were some of the most brutal, especially during the apartheid time. Oh, yeah. So it was very appropriate to use them. It was good. I thought it was good. We were just talking, Jason and I, about how there was some stuff taken from Prometheus, like the magical healing machines. You know, it's kind of like Prometheus. Seriously. Of course, that Caesarian of Prometheus was outstanding, even though the movie wasn't. But this was a better, it was a good movie. It was better than Prometheus. Not as good as District 9.
What did you think of the exploding bodies?
This director has something for exploding bodies. What did you think of that, Steve?
So that was one thing I actually didn't like was the shaky cam during the fight scenes.
I was thinking about that, but I think the shaky cam just didn't work on XD. I think that might be okay in video. I'm not excusing it, but I think we should watch this again in DVD, and that might be a little bit better. I think it was just too big. The screen was too big for the shaky cam. I was talking to Jason about that. I thought, you know, if I was to criticize the movie was very good. It seemed like it was leading up to something maybe bigger. Yeah, it could have been more interesting. Like, it would have been interesting to see the coup take place, maybe. But something that I thought was...
physical coup instead of...
I don't know. I mean, well, no, not necessarily that, but it would be interesting to follow through with that plot more. It just kind of concluding with a mano-a-mano kind of fight at the end was... I guess
that's
to
the easiest way to do it.
To me, it wasn't not so much of a cop-out. It was just not very satisfactory. Mm-hmm. I kind of would have liked to see something else. I don't know what. And also, where was the security when this was all happening? Like, seriously, the robots were coming up out of nowhere, you know, for... You know, like Matt Damon smarting off of them, but yet they were not anywhere to be seen.
In Elysium?
And nobody has internal security in their house, apparently.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Well, nobody apparently lives in those houses either.
Unless we're...
Why would you need those internal security?
Yeah, unless we're to assume Elysium is just completely
that's
safe.
True.
You know?
But
you know, like
every,
a suburb where you don't have to lock
every time
the
doors. They went into somebody's house, there was nobody there.
Yeah, that's true.
And the medical
machines. They're all work, maybe. Kind of like,
they don't have to work.
Let's go to the North Shore during the week and see if there's anybody there.
Probably not. Those houses are completely empty.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go right now. They probably have a magical healing machine. And for the rating, I would give it 3 stars. This is good, fun summer movie. Good summer fun.
Excellent.
Steve,
I would agree with that.
You saw Elysium. What would be your rating? And what's the final word?
Final word: solid science fiction movie with a message. Well done effects. Lost a little bit of the focus towards the end, as you and Steve stated, but well executed, I think. Solid 3 out of 4 stars.
Good. Good. Sounds good. And just the message is, never forget where you come from.
Never forget where you come from.